You two all right?
Yeah.
Hey, Toothless. Yeah, happy to see you, Toothless.
Hey there. What happened? And where are we?
You're both back on Burke. I'm just happy to see you two alive.
Thanks.
You feeling all right, Hiccup?
I'm in my house. You're in my house. I can't know you're here, but, okay.
Everything's okay. Did anything else happen?
Well, a lot has happened while you two were out. Take it easy, Hiccup.
We got you.
Okay. Thanks, bud.
Guys, stay here.
Come on, guys, get ready! Hold on tight, here we go!
So, what do you think?
Hey, look! It's Hiccup!
Turns out all we needed was a little word. This.
You just gestured all of me.
Well, most of you. That bit's my handiwork. With a little Hiccup flair thrown in. You think it'll do?
I might make a few tweaks.
Wow. I can't believe this. Dragons are living with the Vikings.
Yep, with only minimal alteration to the timeline.
That's for scaring me.
What? What is? Was it always going to be this way? Because
I could get used to it. Welcome home.
Hey, Judy!
Oh, get down!
And there you have it. Two young people lost in time, in another time race, while also being part of history in the making. There was one thing we learned our time during there, is that no matter how big or small, there would always be a dragon right beside you along the way.
But in Burke, we have dragons.
And that's how it all happened, you guys.
Hey, pretty cool story, but there's no way you two rode on actual dragons.
Oh, really? Okay, Hiccup. You and you Toothless and Flurry can come out now.
Okay, that's proof enough for me.
Actual Vikings and dragons? Yep, now I've seen everything. Believe me, Ratchet, you haven't seen nothing yet.
Let's show him.
Well, this ought to be cool.
You read my mind.